Our first elk hunt is with Justin Jensen. Justin drew a 2003 muzzleloader tag in southern Utah. Justin was injured in a dirt bike accident about 10 years ago, and even though he's been in a wheelchair ever since the accident, he still has a great passion for hunting in the outdoors. A 340 class bull is a great trophy, and for a hunter confined in a wheelchair, it just makes it that much more impressive.